Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Viva, Viva Las Vegas.
So anybody who's been to Venice like us will know that this part of the Venetian Hotel looks very similar to the actual Grand Canal and the entrance to St. Mark's Square in Venice. You saw the bridge's size, you've got the Doge's Palace here, and of course the Grand Canal there. And if you haven't been to Venice, then you might be mistaken to think that you're actually in Venice now. But as you can see, we're really on the Las Vegas Strip. There's the Mirage. Here we got the Campanile. You'll remember from our video when we were in Venice with the bells ringing loudly. And of course the Rialto Bridge. Not true to scale at all. Oh, and look, Rob's here. So welcome to the Piazza, the Venetian Hotel, where we're staying. This is the inside of the lobby of the Venetian. As you can see, it's richly and lavishly decorated, opulently painted. Are we in the Sistine Chapel, or are we just in the Doge's Palace? Who knows, but it's absolutely bloody lovely. And of course, there's the casino all the way down there. So, not as if you can get far away from it. Not that you can get far away from it. But everywhere you go, there's the casino. Taking a bit of a pit stop, we're on our way to New York, New York. We've come across the Forum Shops at Caesar's Palace. You can see Planet Hollywood and Caesar's Palace over there. We'll have a look later. And as you can see above the skyline, you can even see the advertising Elton John here at Caesar's Palace. Mind you, if they've got any boxing, we'd probably come and do that. And of course, by Bally's, you've got the Paris. We'll go and take a walk over there later too.
Said he gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so to get my stakes a little higher. There's a fine pretty woman waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I'm just a devil with no despair. So Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas.
So, oulala, bonjour. Maintenant, aujourd'hui, nous sommes vacances à Paris. Aujourd'hui, je suis en train d'arriver dans le gare du Nord. Et voilà, dans le petit jardin de Paris. Monsieur, bonjour.
We walked all the way up the strip to New York, New York. And the plan is to try and get a nice burger somewhere in there, and then hit one of the roller coasters if we can. New York, New York.
So we're inside the New York, New York, and as you can see, it's set up just like, you know, New York City Broadway. You've got Greenwich Street, you've got Bleecker Street, but also we've got the roller coaster up there, all the way over there on Coney Island. So we're going to go on that in a bit, and I'll see if I can get some video of the roller coaster. There's the roller coaster on the New York, New York. Quite impressive, isn't it? Mm.
Well, we took the tramway from the Excalibur to Mandalay, and now we're walking back to have a look at the Luxor. This is where Mum and Dad stayed once before. So we're inside the Luxor. This is where Mum and Dad stayed when they came. If memory serves me right, all the bedrooms are in that part of the volcano, I nearly said. Pyramid. Mum and Dad will be able to tell us. So, hey, Mum and Dad, do you remember the Luxor? So here's the famous Bellagio. And we'll come round one evening this week and hope to catch the lights and the water fountains.
We come to the Treasure Island to watch the pirates on the pirate galleon ship. We come for the 10 o'clock version. There's loads of people here to watch. Gosh.
On my command, fire all cannons!